Hello, everybody, and welcome to a Saturday night stream where we'll be playing Sniper Elite 3, and we'll be going for all the nut shots.
All of them. I want people to stay. That's a little fucked up, guys. A little fucked up. What about you?
Can't shoot these people. He loves the nut shots.
What can I say? I'm just a big fan of shooting nuts. God, where am I? I'm gonna go back in mini.
Since Box is terrible at this game, I'm gonna go on easy difficulty.
Ooh. I like to do, if I remember this game correctly, like easy enemies, but somewhat realistic bullets. But I'm also a crazy person, so.
Oh, I usually do full realistic.
Oh, yeah, okay, I'm fine with that.
I'm a masochist.
You're a masochist?
Masochist, yes. Yes, I am.
Crazy man.
Okay, invite friend.
There's actually a lot of servers. A lot of servers on.
I sent an invite.
Yeah, I'm joining. But I expect to see like 4 or 5 servers. I'm rank 9, okay.
10 out of 10. Best rank.
Ooh, I'm 9 out of 10. Not the best, but I'm still up there. Loadout. I have a new item. Oh, I have a Lee Enfield.
Yay. Yeah, I want to use that. You have a Lee Enfield.
I don't have, like, there's all these things to unlock for, like scopes and other bullshit. I don't have any of them, and I don't even know how to begin to unlock them.
Play the game.
Okay.
Or cheat and buy the season pass, which ends up giving you all of it anyway.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I'm ready. I'm gonna hit ready. There we go. I readied up.
I got it deluxe on Humble.
Goddamn chat disappeared, so I couldn't see chat.
Oh, fuck. I can't pull up chat. Oh, no. No.
Uh-oh.
No!
I can see chat.
Box will read the chat.
No, I will sometimes read the chat. I'm very poor at this. Just one of us.
Love that 60 FPS 4K.
Currently running at 148 FPS.
I have it locked at 60.
Oh. Well, look at them. They're just like, hey, I'm German.
Because I assume it'll fuck with the stream if it tries to downscale the res and the FPS.
Yeah, I guess that'd be bad. Are we the same person?
Hold on, let me see your face.
I think we are just, we got different hair.
No, we're very similar people, but we're not the same.
It's like I'm aged.
Yeah.
I've aged like fine wine or cheese. Who's up there? I don't see nobody. I want a silencer. That way I can go full god mode on these people.
You get a silencer with your pistol. That's good enough.
Fuck that. I'm crossing the bridge. Slowly. Hold on.
No, you have, you have to go full slow. You have to go.
Yeah. I couldn't figure out how to go prone. Oh, no. This is not Arma. I cannot hold Alt. Or it's not Battlegrounds. I can't hold Alt and look around. You're not being a good worm.
I'm trying to switch weapons, and I'm terrible at it. There we go.
Scroll wheel. Oh, yeah. We're making some good progress right here. Here we go.
Let's stop this stupidness.
Fine. Be that way. I actually did think there were people in here, but apparently there isn't.
Dude,
yeah, you go that way.
Radar,
oops.
Which tells you where literally everyone is.
I hit shift to run, and then it brought up my thing. My overlay.
Oh, yeah, the stupid Steam thing. Watch out, watch for your BP.
Yeah, it's 88. 90, 90, 91. Deep breaths. Oh, we got some people up here.
People.
Let's a shoot singular him. Individual. I'm gonna shoot him. I'm gonna get him right in the dome. Here we go.
There's no need for your big gun.
But I want to big gun him.
But we can do this.
That guy's the worst guard of all time.
Yes, he is actually quite terrible.
He strolled right up the path and just went like, oh, what's up, bro? Oh, another guy.
Wait, can I kill guy?
This one? Where? Yeah, fucking up this path to the side here.
No, let's just leave him alone, dude.
We're snipers. I'm gonna snipe
we're
someone.
We're here to do work. We're not here to shoot people.
Fine, Dad. They're gonna find this corpse. Should I hide the corpse?
I think actually you're the dad in this case, since you're older.
Oh, and you're fucking listening to me? Oh. Alright, son. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take this body. We're gonna put it in the fire.
Yes, because that's effective.
Burn the corpse! Burn the witch.
Oh, wait, dude. The dude's coming back. Hold on.
No, he's just doing a little circle. Oh, fuck. Maybe not doing a circle like I thought.
No, I've got a bush. My bush is very nice.
Yeah, I'm behind the rock. Right next to you. I can see him.
Wait, there's two of them. Let's kill them.
Ooh. Oh, nope. One's wandering away and one's doing that.
Let's go. Come on. Okay, get in the bush and let's kill these guys.
Well, I don't see the other one.
Oh, fuck. There's two more. Fuck. There's too many.
Huh. You said we put it on easy, right?
Yeah.
Well, then fuck them. Do the easiest shit. What's up, homie?
If we're doing this... Oh, I lost sight of my guy.
Oh, well, I got the one. Uh-oh, he's getting a suspect. I had to shoot him.
That went terribly. Oh. Let's move.
Oh, the yellow.
Let's go.
What the... We're not exactly hidden here. Good shooting, sir. What? You walk like right up to him. Oh.
I do this well.
Uh-oh, I see somebody.
Yo, yeah, bro. Die.
Bang! I like how we still get the
oh,
fucking,
God, there's another one. Fuck.
Where? Where? Let's see this man.
I shot him in the heart. It's okay.
Like, I know this game's supposed to be a stealth game, but I haven't remembered a time where I used stealth. I just fucking murdered
everyone. I just go up into the sniper's nest and just shoot everyone. It always works.
Yeah. It's like the main highlight. You just fucking go for the nuts, which we haven't done yet, by the way. We need to...
Oh yeah, hold on. Let me change.
Look at this dead guy. Look at you. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on, my friend. Why don't you take a nap over here? Let's make some nice burnt human here. There we go. On to the fire. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at this, David. Yes, no, yay, nay, approve. He's slowly starting to jiggle around on my screen.
I shot him in the nuts. It's okay.
I see somebody. I'm gonna aim for the nut. Oh, wait, he's walking away. He walked away. I can't aim for that nut.
Where did you see anyone? I don't see anyone.
Oh, he was just standing in the doorway, just like, what's up, guys? How you doing? Can't zoom in any further.
I can't go for a nut shot, though. Wait, the guy in the doorway's back. Let's do this the right way.
Oh, he's walking away. So you want up top or door frame?
I'm going up top.
Okay, I'll get door frame.
Wait, how? Oh yeah, it's E.
Bullet drop is on, right?
What? No, it's on easy mode.
Oh, okay. No.
Just
bullet drop.
Aim where you want to hit them.
I didn't see testicles explode. I don't know if that worked.
You missed. That's what happened.
Oh. Fuck. So where's that guy? Loading. Apparently they didn't care too bad about that man. Oh, no, he's still patrolling on the fucking, roof there. He don't give a shit.
Ooh! Testicle shot!
What the fuck? I didn't get that. I didn't get the fucking... I didn't get the cam.
I got it.
Oh, yeah, I don't get your cam?
No, you don't get my cam. You have to turn bullet cam on for multiplayer. Probably have it off. It's in your options.
Game. MP bullet cam, yes. What the fuck?
Is it on increased?
Now it is.
I don't know.
Well, I wanted to see that fucking testicle explode, but no. I don't get to
it. I didn't get to see it either. Worthy.
It just told you testicle shot?
Yeah, it's like testicle
shot. The fuck
shot.
Game? That's what we're here for. How are you not going to show us that? Business. Oh, I got a guy over here by the trucks. He's pretty close. But I don't see below his waist, so I can't aim for them testicles. Oh, he's walking away. Walking away.
You missed.
Testicle shot. Got it. Nah. It's just not showing me my testicles. Look at that man up there. Should I dome him? I domed him.
I'm gonna blow up some stuff. Don't mind me.
No, you go for it, man. You do you, man.
How do I bring up the radio menu?
You.
I'm asking you.
Q? Oh, I hear some sauerkrauts here. Oops. What? Where is this man?
Hey, Box. I've got something I want you to shoot under one of the cars.
Hold on, my friend. The guy was straight up looking at me, and he's like, he's in that building somewhere. I'm like, you sure about that, homie? You think you got it? Oh, I think I see something. Am I shooting that loaf of bread looking thing?
Yes, shoot that.
Boom.
My guy switched. Oh, I got the Panzer Shrek. All right.
You picked up the Panzer Shrek?
No, I unlocked it. Oh my god, his legs are spread. Eagle eye. So, did you get a kill cam for that, or?
I don't know, I don't think it does.
Then what's the point of the MP? This is dumb. I want to see some testicles exploding. Don't fucking show me. Oh, saw you kill him. Just... Oop. Goodbye, mouth.
Did he just call us a pig? Wow, douche.
Call us a capitalist pig?
Wait, I didn't even hit that guy with a headshot.
That guy was not there for me. I just saw, like, the fucking gun flashes. Oh, there's a homeboy up here on top of this ridge. I'm gonna go shoot him, like, point blank.
Good for you. You do that.
Testicle shot!
Got it?
Yeah. That's two for me. I don't know how many for you. I assume a good amount. Search that body,
boy. I've been going for headshots.
Oh.
Testicle shots are your job.
Okay. Alright, you got heads, I got, heads.
No, you have testes. Testes aren't the heads.
Yeah, but you're ruining the joke.
I know.
My friend.
I wanted to. That's the point.
I don't like this game in the fact that, like, you have to press space to get on the ladder. Just get on the goddamn ladder, homie.
I think 4 fixed, like, all the problems of this game. From what I hear.
But
wait,
there's
a sniper.
Kill him in the testicle.
Did you get him in the testicle?
Did you get a bullet cam for it?
No, I don't think it does x-rays.
The fuck? Why no x-rays? Game.
I don't know.
I want to see a goddamn... We're here to see testicles shatter and skulls implode. And you're telling me we're not going to see any of that?
To be
Is
fair,
it because it happens... Is it because it happens too quickly for multiplayer? Like, I mean... Maybe if you turn off multiplayer whatever, it will, No, that actually doesn't make sense.
I think it might be a bug or something.
Bug? Oh. I shot his jaw off through the back of his head.
Okay, I think the game is bugged because you killed that guy. He stood up, looked around, and then died.
Oh, like we're dealing with a little bit of lag. Fantastic. I feel like Arma has trained us well for trying to find these people.
Or, you know, we have a mini-map that tells us exactly where everyone is.
Shut up! I'm talking about people way far away.
Okay, let's go find one of those sniper points. Hold on.
I just jumped off, and I'm down here now, so I guess you do you. I'll be down here playing Earthworm Jim down here.
Okay. No, I want to go here.
All right, well, Rod, let's go kill us some commies.
Can I not say waypoints? Oh, fuck me.
Is there communism in here? There's communism.
Excuse me. This is fascism. Get it right, bro.
Oh, wow, I'm over here being Sneaky Sam, and you're just fucking charging up here.
There's no one on the mini-map, which means there's no one here.
Well, I don't know where they are.
There's no arrows to tell you where they are.
Oh, yeah, they fucking tell me this guy. Like, this guy literally right up here. Is that?
Yeah, he's right there. He's on the mini-map.
Shut up. I'm Lee Enfielding his nuts. From behind. Ooh! Oh, ow. I had to shoot him in the head.
Pretty good.
Alright, well, Rod. I thought it was in this building.
Oh, fuck. Made a bad mistake. Made a mistake!
I am coming to you right now for assistance.
F. I don't know. E.
F to pay respects. I got shot, but I didn't see from where.
Ow. I did a major impression of shaky cam.
I'm starting to see this lag you were talking about. Because that guy just started like jiggling around on my screen as he was shooting me. Excuse me, sir. I'm gonna shoot you through the wall. Can I do that?
This one.
Oh. No. Who's that? Oh, there he is. I can't shoot that man. Alright. Lag's really picking up now. I pulled the trigger and about 2 seconds later I fired.
What are you using? A gun controller? What is this?
Oh, I'm using a fucking mouse. Like a civilized human being. Where is this guy? Is he below me? Oh yeah, he's literally right below us. Did you get him? Oh, that sounded healthy.
I shot him in the hip. He's okay. He's just a little hipless.
Oh, that poor man. Usually that happens when you're 80. Oh, there he is.
I'd much rather play 4. 4 is so much better. In, like, literally every way.
I don't own 4.
I know.
So I can't do that.
I know.
I'd say let's do Battlegrounds, but you got Battlegrounds.
Isn't that a mod?
Oh, fuck, he's just... No.
Ow. Ow, dick.
You weren't supposed to die. How do I fucking get you up? Oh, hold space. There we go. You're flashing SOS at me, but you don't have an SOS machine, so I don't know how that works. How'd you die on easy?
I don't know, lag. I was just standing. He didn't shoot, and then I died.
Oh, no, he was, he shot you in the head.
That's not what happened on my screen.
Wow. Maybe the game's like, nah, you guys are too, good?
No, it's like, this game is too easy. I will introduce lag.
There's a Wi-Fi signal up here. I want to see what it is.
I don't think Wi-Fi existed.
It's just an engine. I shot it. Low on ammunition. Oh, we had, somewhere back where we started, there's a thing we had to search.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, it's right there. On the side of this fucking rock face. Maybe? Or maybe we were going the right way the whole time. We might have been accidentally going the right way.
No, I think you're right.
Yeah, I just stole in here. There's nobody here. They're dead. Dead, Jim.
Hey, you found one of the sniping points. Hold on.
What?
Just because. I'm gonna move a box.
Alright, my heart rate is a very healthy 120 BPM.
I moved a box. I invest.
I collected the intel. I also
move a box.
Grabbed a landmine. Hold on, come here. Let me fucking show you my brand new landmine I just collected. I think you'll appreciate it. Oh, that's very clearly a ledge. Why won't you let me climb it?
I have a trip mine. How do you feel about that?
Well, I'm gonna run into it and I'll let you know.
Come on, Bob.
Where's that trip mine? Oh, let's go back to the caves.
Da-da-dum. Box dude. Going through the caves.
Indiana Jones and that Asian dude.
Who's the Asian dude in this circumstance?
Oh, fuck it. I'll be him.
Wait, does that mean I'm Indy?
Oh, okay. I'm bleeding out. Don't jump down here.
Oh.
Yeah, don't do that. As it turns out, it kills you immediately, and your character does not automatically jump across small gaps. He just runs off like a fucking crazy man.
You have to hit space, dude. The point of space.
Yeah, well, I thought he would. Maybe I've been pampered like a little bitch, but I thought he would just, you know, clear the gap. Do I hear some French? What was that?
Let's go this way. It would be German, because these are Germans.
I don't know what that means.
Because we're in Africa.
I have a Lee Enfield, and that sounds pretty French.
A good vantage point over there.
I like this sniper tower directly in front of us. Yeah. You are very clearly supposed to snipe people from.
Yeah.
Want to go up there and just start raining hell?
Just don't get caught, please. I also realized we have to fight a tank here.
You gotta shoot the gas tank or something?
No, we have to fight a literal tank.
Yeah, you gotta shoot the gas tank or something.
No, you can't do that with a tank.
Oh, fuck. Then let's,
I should find out where those announcements are.
Alt F4. From. We'll think about this a little deeper. And then, that guy's just leaning against that. Oh.
Nope. Go away. Shut up.
He's been shot and he's just investigating.
Let's go, boss. Don't keep shooting. I have gun. I have a big gun.
I can't go up the stairs, though.
It is.
Oh my god. Did you get him? That guy! Everybody's on, like, red alert, except for that guy who's by the window. He didn't give a singular fuck. Oh, right. I need to start aiming for more, testicles. If I can.
Ow.
Stop dying. Alright, men.
Okay, that didn't work very well.
Show me your willies. Who? Shooting.
Those speakers could hide my shot.
Who is this mystery man? Playing in the dirt? Where you at? Aha, there you are, mystery man.
Hey,
come
boss.
Back. Hello.
Do you want to do a super range?
A shot? Super range? Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Climbing up. Come on up. Oh, wow. Are you talking about that guy way out there?
Ow, ow. Who's shooting me?
I don't know. Where's this man? What? That guy's just walking with a Panzer Shrek.
Buck, you're supposed to lay down up here and not get seen.
Well, they're already fucking lighting you up. I'm lighting you up hardcore, my friend.
How are they shooting at me?
Alright, whoever it is below us, I'm gonna go fuck them up. Oh yeah, they are actually below us. Heart shot. Apparently that's called an assassination. That was a leg, not a testicle. Oh, oh, oh.
Fuck, missed.
Oh, that guy died, but I don't remember. Anybody else want to fucking come in here? Oh, yeah, apparently that guy is. Oh, that's a knee. Testicle! Say it! Isolated. Oh,
I just shot a guy in the head and he disappeared as the bullet went through his head. Great game. 10 out of 10.
10, 11 out of 10 if we're gonna glitch your shit up.
Okay, wait. I have a nice nut shot. No, he's climbing a ladder. Fuck.
No, you can get him. You gotta want it.
I'm gonna go for it. Nice, nice. Fuck, I missed.
What was that explosion? Oh, there it is. Looks like he killed the tank already. Tanks. Apparently.
I got it.
I mean, there's so much smoke and shit all around me that I cannot see across the way.
Wow, I missed literally the easiest shot.
Apparently they goddamn see me up until I fucking walk away from the ledge. So who the hell sees me? That sounded close. Like, I see the silhouette of a man way out in the distance. But I can't do anything about it because he's like 30 feet below me. They're like through the rock. Hi David, do you see me?
Durchkämmt das ganze Gebiet. What?
I'm attacking the enemy.
Er muss ganz in der Nähe sein.
Two-story house, but there's no stairs to the second floor. Did you just dome somebody?
What? No.
Oh, I heard the sound that happens like when you get when someone gets domed. Well, I'm going to die.
Did you walk off a cliff again?
No, I got blown off a cliff with a Panzerschreck.
Oh, jeez.
So, I don't know what happens now.
I tried to run and save you.
Well, I can't move. My guy's just sitting here like, that is nasty, nasty turning animation. Steady, you'll get your chance. All right, 20 seconds. Careful of the man with the fucking Panzerschreck.
No, boss.
Oh my god.
No.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No! No! I was there!
Alright, well.
Oh, if I didn't stop trying to switch my gun so I had a gun to shoot things.
How far back did we just go? Is that Intel still up there? Like, Or is that.
Oh god.
Uh-oh, what?
I'm fine. Okay.
Well, why you get to survive it, but I die?
Because I'm a manlier man.
The fuck ever. Is friendly fire on? Jay, shoot me, see if friendly fire's on. No.
I forgot how much I turn up the sensitivity. Okay, let's try to do this stealthy this time.
Really? You want to stealth it up? I'm going into these buildings on the right. Well rod out. Cock fully hard. Here we go.
I should find out where those announcements are coming from.
Wherever this man is, he might be below me or above me. I can't tell. I hear like bullets pinging around me.
That's me shooting.
Where is this mystery ghost? This ghost of a man.
Alright, you douchey.
Oh, is he on the roof?
Douche.
You're a dead man, American dog. See there, he called you a bitch. Oh, from the back.
Thank you.
Welcome. We haven't found out, so I'm going loud.
I need bullets.
Well, this guy's gonna need a new head here in a second.
He missed.
No, fine. It's the lag talking. Jump. Oh, whoa, we got like half the German army out here. Oh! Tummy testicle. I got two testicles right off the bat, now I can't hit any.
Testicle shots are probably the hardest shot to make.
Oh! Oh! You went flying backwards. Oh. I was about to go around him and just fucking put my sniper to the side of his head and just shoot. Are we going back up there? Because it seemed like that was a minor failure, with the exception of the blue evolving tanks. Oh. Good shot.
explosion.
Cinematic!
I made a lot of noise.
Are you sure about that? Get the fuck off that fucking MG, boy. Oh, that guy's just fucking trying his best. Oh. I was about to take that guy out. Like, he is trying his best. And failing miserably at killing.
Okay, Box, come on. We're gonna get you a long shot testicle shot.
Doing it. Here I come. Here I come. Oh, a testicle shot. Whoa. Oh, I relocated successfully. I haven't spotted again.
Don't worry about it. It's fine. Okay, I'm gonna spot a guy. You go for his tests.
Okay.
So I want you to go.
I'm moving off to the side so you can spot, because it won't work. I see like a glint. Probably a sniper. There's a lot of Germans below us.
Yeah, it's fine. They don't know where we are. Just watch the top of your screen. Shoot. Okay, I'm gonna go for the guys in the window. You find a guy you can get testes on. Oh, fuck.
Oh!
I got him.
No, they're below us, homie. Oh my god, there's fucking four. Testicle shot! Yeah, I got
good.
A testicle. Alright, yeah, got a testicle. Good. Ghost kill bonus, what does that mean?
It means you killed while you're ghost.
Oh.
Okay, lay down, get in the sniping spot.
Done.
Okay, find the guy you can get the testes. I'm gonna get the guy in the window.
I think I might be able to test you this man.
Okay, when I say go, go.
He's moving! 3, 2, 1, go. That didn't work at all.
No. Box. See the three guys way out there?
Yeah, I was just trying to shoot somebody else, but none of these three guys are testy worthy. I don't think.
I think I can test one of them. Yeah, there's a guy whose ass is right out in the open.
Alright, maybe I have some weird, like, fog shit going on here, but.
No, it's just this.
Alright.
Ready, set, go.
Oh! 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 Isolated, premeditated. Oh, no testicle shot? That must have been, like, by a fucking, like, just the gnat's dick.
Too bad. There's still guys out there.
Oh, I see that one guy running away, like, fuck that! They're aiming for my nuts! Where's that Panzer Shrek fucker who killed me? My Panzer Shrek, where are you? Ooh. Wasn't expecting the cutscene. Can you destroy the other two from here?
One down.
Then I guess you're not a sniper elite. I thought I just saw you come off the fucking wall. I was like, ballsy maneuver. See if it pays off. Can't find this fucking Panzer Shrek, man. He used an anti-tank sniper rifle against me. Dang it.
Oh, I was about to.
Dang it.
Wait,
oh, the guy just
shot.
Killed.
I got this guy walking. With the panic
okay.
Check.
Got
Fuck. Him. Nah, I got right out of the legs. The Panzer Shrek guy is dead now.
Okay, well, fuck him.
Hold on, I got another guy.
Where at? I don't see these men you're shooting.
Nah, didn't get it.
Dang it. Oh, I see a guy. No, never mind. That is wavy grass. Not a man. This guy in his 60
I'm gonna
BPM,
go shoot that stupid speaker.
Can't you shoot it from up here?
No.
You said Lederhosen or something. I don't see anybody else up here, and I'm bored, so I'm getting down. I should have medkit a little bit. Bandage. Bandage. How do I bandage? X, Z, E, F.
You have to select the bandage and use it.
Yes, I didn't know how to use it. Apparently it was F the whole time. What's doing over there?
Oh, I thought I was following the cables for the,
I think it was the other way. I tried to drink my beer. It wasn't open.
I give you a 10 out of 10 for that performance.
Open the door. Why is this door closed?
How do we disrupt the enemy communications?
Fucking... don't know, man.
Well, let's go.
No, man.
I don't want to listen to this dribble anymore.
Be careful of Panzer Shreks!
Okay, right in front of us, straight ahead, there's another sniper nest. And maybe, maybe, just maybe...
get that long distance. It would be better if you did it. It would be better if you did at least the first one. That way we have video proof of you obliterating a poor man's testicles right before he dies. What'd you see? What do your elf eyes see?
There's a Nazi that he's killing.
They're just normal eyes, Erebor. Call them elf eyes. That's why I say, what do your human eyes see?
Hold on, where's that Nazi?
Oh, the sun! You think, like, all the other, like, army outposts and shit would be on, like, fucking full red alert? But these guys just don't... these guys around the corner here just don't give a fuck!
Yeah, they're not very intelligent.
Can I attempt a nutshot on these two guys? Never mind, he's going into nut blocking range. That guy's still just standing there. What happy? I shot one guy in the thigh and the other one in the lung.
I'm out of here. See ya, bro.
Oh. Domed him.
I just love listening. I just want to watch the people watching the video and see. Hear you say, I domed him, then the guy fall over.
Like after. Yeah, this game does not do,
Okay, wait. Box.
Yeah. I mean, you said come, but I was already there. So it's like...
well, you follow. Gotta... follow me.
Yeah, will rod out.
Crouch.
Oh.
Lie down. No one needs
I
to
instead...
know.
I was just gonna kill him. Because he's looking our way anyway. Coming. He's fucking coming.
Fuck,
doesn't
work.
Oh!
It's really hard since like my guns, but the butt of my gun is right here.
Third man. I got 3 for 3, baby.
What are you talking about? I killed that guy.
No, I got the fucking headshot kill with my. Whoa! Hello, my friend, Panzer Shrek. Oh God! Stabbed him in the throat.
Okay. Box, I'll leave this one to you. Box, we're here for the objective. Over this
I'm ready for objective. I see destroy.
See.
They're firing their artillery completely horizontal.
Yeah, it's really stupid. Okay, find an explosive nearby and then blow it up.
Well, I see. Alright. I don't know if it's close enough to work. Should I attempt it anyway?
Maybe. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I shot the wood. Good to know. Try again. Uh-oh. I had bullet time. There we go. That, my friends, is Jenga.
I think you broke it. Let's go.
Oh, wow, everyone over there is dead. No, not that guy. Hold on. Come on. Give it to me. Rocket man isolated, relocated. Fuck. Hold on. I got a man up here in the sniper tower.
I have a solution for that. Hold on. Let me kill him. I got this. Ready?
Yeah. Ooh. I mean, it's not sneaky, but ooh. Oh.
I'm out of ammo.
Got some ammo firing out. Oh, look at this man. No, I want a nut shot. Or at least attempt to nut shot.
Let's go,
my friend.
Oh my god, man.
Goodbye, Panzer Shrek. You did your job and you did it successfully. Hold on. No, I'm not gonna try it. I was gonna shoot the red barrel, see if it kills you. If that's how team kills work in this easy mode.
Come on, Box. Let's go do some...
Hold on. I see a yellow circle because somebody is alerted. That's not testing. Occasionally, I like making things explode because it's the one thing I remember about this game. That one stupid idiot.
What was that?
And then just come fucking look at it. Why'd you shoot the truck? You shot it again. Poor truck.
I like making trucks explode, okay?
Well, you are like the demo man in every game we play.
Explosions make me feel better about myself.
I like being a sniper man. Oh, alt just makes you walk. Look at that. What's in here? Is there something cool in here? This tent is literally barren. There's nothing in that tent at all. There's not even a fucking table. Point of the tent.
I made a bad decision just now.
What was that?
I almost put a line at our feet.
Oh, I'm trying to use the ammo box, but I don't think it's letting me.
No, ammo boxes have, like, equipment in them. It actually has to have ammo sitting in it to do stuff.
I forgot you have to check fucking homeboys around here. Gotta be tactical with ammunition.
No, you just run out of ammo for everything.
Shut up, tactical!
No, you just run out of ammo for everything except your sniper rifle. Because, fuck all.
If I remember something about this game, I did run out of sniper ammo. And I had to use the Thompson.
And then you clearly weren't picking up enough sniper ammo.
No, I don't search bodies. Oh my god, I fucking followed you, but I lived. I jumped off the exact same cliff.
Okay.
Well, we are the best.
The best team, me and Bucks.
Oh yeah. K9, Eric, eat your fucking heart out. Oh, right side, you know what's more fun than you expect? Downloading a bunch of random indie games. No reading chat? What is this madness? Nope, we are focused on testicles, right side. Nothing against you, my friend. I've just got a one-track mind, and... You fucking them up? Whatever you're doing?
That took me 3 shots to kill that guy.
I'll have to take
Oh, apparently there's people up here in this cave. Oh, Panzer Shrek! Panzer Shrek! Panzer Shrek! Panzer Shrek! There's so many Panzer Shreks! Fuck me, that guy just... I couldn't hit that man. Is that a sniper? Yeah, it is. Testy! No, that's a kneecap. That was close.
out of ammo.
I'm gonna get right up close to this. Oh, he's going down the ladder. Oh, you're going down the ladder.
I'm breaking shit. Don't mind me.
Come on. Damn it. Not a testy shot. Oh, well, I'm gonna pass out now. Good stream. Well, right side. Sorry, I didn't talk until now. I didn't respond. I'm the clickful. Good night, dude.
I love this guy who just doesn't know what's going on. And then he exploded.
Kill. Tell me fucking testicles. I just want a testicle. I haven't had a testicle in so long. And I'm getting hungry like the wolf, as Duran would say. I'm gonna find the guy. I'm gonna put this fucking rifle right up to his nuts. I shot that man in the testicle point blank, and he was just completely fine with it. I didn't get the testicle kill. I don't know if this game knows where testicles are located. I thought there was another man here. Kill him.
Okay, let's go.
All right then. Can't fight that. That seems like a fun rock face we shouldn't jump off of. How the fuck do we get there?
Oh, we have to go around. Hey, I got ammo. Yay.
Why can't I get ammo? Why am I not allowed to be in ammo?
Because you can pick up ammo.
Fuck you, I wanted ammo.
I only got 10 bullets, so fuck you.
One of them has bullets. My beats per minute. It's 110. So my body was trying to cough out that fucking vape smoke. I'm like, that's not something you want to hear. Why don't you take the long way, David?
What?
There was a nice path where you didn't have to run that way and then over the bridge. You did it the hard way.
You know what? Fuck you. There's ammo right in front of you. You just walk past ammo.
No, get away from my ammo. Mine. Oh, fuck you. M24 grenade full. Is that really what you give me? That and a fucking bandage? We've been here. David. This is spot one.
Oh, fuck. We missed something.
I'm gonna just charge at the star and hope for the best.
Hopefully.
I was like, oh, the sun. And I'm like, wait a minute. That seems incredibly familiar. That's where I jumped off the cliff and died.
And I did exactly the same thing.
But lived. Because the game is racist.
Who would it be racist against?
White men.
That means it would be racist against both of us.
Shut up. I'm whiter because my hair is gray. Oh, wow. Come on, broski.
Kidney shot.
Nope. Don't.
Headshot.
Cosa è stato?
Stabbing some people in the face.
I haven't shot a grenade yet.
Ooh, this is the most fun one.
Sound masked. You sure about that? Oh! No, but apparently a Panzer Shrek just got launched at my fucking head.
Ow.
Inside that wall. Oh, got him. I haven't gotten a testicle shot, so.
I need ammo. Give me ammo.
I have a mine. Whoa! Oh. Batman. He ran out of the building, like, looked at me, turned around, ran over to you.
I'm gonna create a big explosion.
Hold on. I put a mine by it, so I added to the explosion.
Okay.
Am I about to get fucking shrecked by this? What you doing, Home Slice? What you doing under there?
Don't worry about it.
Oh. How far away should I back up?
Reasonable.
Okay. Now, I assume when you said reasonable, you said the last area we were in, so I'm backing all the way the fuck up. There we go. Here we 19, go, messing houses.
18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 12.
Is that an Enigma machine? I'm gonna shoot the Enigma. I'm very far away. I'm over 100 meters away. Who's that guy that just blew up with it? Because no one was there. Did you see that?
Someone. I don't know.
I don't know. Reconvene with the Lurdig. Let's go reconvene, shall we? Let's pull out my bandage again. Bandage my ass up. Nice.
I have 16 bullets. Yay.
I have 34 and then 10 in the chamber. Okay, nobody around here. I just wanted to make sure. Dang it, I tried to hit you with a rock. Oh! That wasn't a rock. That was a bullet. I've been hit! I'm down! I'm down!
Go.
Oh, I was gonna place a trip mine. Then you ran past me. Oh! Here's that tank you're talking about.
Yeah. Tank.
Stairs. Leading to ladder. Leading to success. That tank is nowhere near me anymore.
I placed the landmine.
Good for you. I wasted my
landmine. I'm low on ammunition.
This tank ain't moving anymore.
No, it's turning around. Girl.
I got what I consider to be fucking prime. God, almost.
I'm gonna go on the other side of the building.
Got what I thought was fucking. The tank?
Yeah.
How so?
I detract it. But it still has a gun. A very scary gun.
Where's that fucking grill? I mean, I was trying to find a grill to fucking blow up on it, but then you went and killed it anyway, so. Congrats, David, you did the kill. You did it. I tried to shoot the ammo box and make it, start doing stuff.
Dick.
You know. Are our friendlies just hanging out over here watching us do shit? Is that what this was? Our friendlies suck, dude. Terrible friendlies. Fucking terrible.
God damn it, Box.
I got through the fire.
Oh.
Promoted to Corporal Mark IV.
Promoted to Sergeant. Yay.
Panzerschreck unlocked.
Failed to disrupt the communications. We killed the general somehow. I don't know why.
Yeah, 11.
I've reached Fort Refugio.
Promoted sergeant.
Right now,
heck
the
yes.
Informant is our only lead. I hope he's alive.
We didn't find any playing cards. It's not good. What? Oh, end of the line.
I don't know why the Russian-made Tokarev T-33 is better than...
Better than what?
M1911.
Hmm. The Russians don't have bad guns.
Yeah, but essentially the TT-33 was a copy of the 1911.
Huh.
Oh, I have bouncing Bettys. I just realized that.
Not bouncing Bettys. Oh my god. Did I unlock any new scopes and butts and stuff? Where I want the Lee Enfield. Oh, I got a barrel. I got an improved barrel. Yeah, I'll take it. What's my reticle? I guess I'm not gonna change. Dynamite. Not another med kit, but I want a M24 grenade. Oh, you're not gonna give me the M24. Got some AP rounds. There we go. This is my rifle. I just unlocked something cool. Alright, I'm ready.
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take a shotgun this time.
A shotgun.
Shotgun.
Feeling ballsy. So this new chair I got is ballsy as shit.
What
it gives you the option. It's the fucking Kinsel. It gives you the option to lie this fucking thing completely flat.
My new chair I'm planning to get is full body, goes all the way up to your head.
Yep. And this one's got like the pillow and everything.
No, this one doesn't have a pillow. It looks like a racing seat.
And yeah, that's what I got.
It's got a leg rest, so you can pull it out from under and you put your legs on it.
Oh, it's kind of neat.
I don't know why you want your legs straight out. It's just uncomfortable.
Oh, look at this man. Look at this man. Can I well rot him?
Hold on. Three? You aimed at his head?
Yeah.
Three, two, one, go.
Ooh. Well, you sped up there on the go part. You're like, 3, 2, 1, go! What was I supposed to do there?
Hey, Fox, do you like my shotgun? Ah. Does it look nice?
It definitely looks like a shotgun. Like, you will literally blow out my innards.
It's very nice shotgun.
It is. I give it.
That's the slowest rate of fire of any of the secondary guns, except for the raw RPG, which is...
Oh, I hear a man.
I do. I see a man on my radar, because I have a radar.
That man was walking right at me, and he's just like, nah, that's not an American, that's a rock.
I have no idea how to lay out this level, so...
Oh, cool. I didn't know the layout of the other level.
If you co-op, you can just pick whatever level you want. It doesn't matter whether you pick it or not. It's stupid, I know.
Can we blow up this bridge? Oh, look at that man.
I want to shoot this man. But he's too far away.
Oh, with the shotgun or with the... Get closer. Come on, buddy. Let's get closer.
So there's people in here. Okay, I have an idea. You get the guy with the helmet. I get the guy with the hat.
Okay, I'm kind of... whipping them around. Alright, ready?
Yeah. One. On, go. 1, 2, 3, go.
That was some tactical shit right there. Alright? You're not gonna see that anywhere else on Twitch. Now fucking shotgun this man. Oh, okay.
No, there's other guys nearby. Box, throw some guys off cliff.
Hold on. Miss. I was taking that. No, I didn't.
Oh.
Dead as fuck, homie.
Okay,
I got a man below me I can take out real quick.
Hold on.
Yep.
Hold on, let me. And. Go.
Nice. I decided not to just because we don't have a terrific.
We have a constant sound. Yes. Which means you can use loud weapons. Hold on.
Oh, swag. So
wait,
I can
wait,
just...
wait until the thing's up. Come on, make that sound again. Go, Dim.
I don't have that loud sound thing. So you just shot him from like... Just standard shit. How long till it's done? Can't be more than a day or two, then work starts on the second one.
Hold on, there's a guy in front of you.
Where?
This way.
Oh yeah, I saw him. But he's so far away I can't well ride him, so I wouldn't... He's also talking to another guy, which you just alerted. Or you can do that, I mean... Oh, third guy. Dead.
I think we pissed off everyone.
Yeah, we did.
I mean, you pissed off everyone. I didn't piss off anyone.
Try again? Elite. I killed a guy in the face and I got the elite thing.
Yeah, because you're an elite.
No.
A transformer. I'll shut down an entire line if I destroy
it. Okay, that time I actually pissed everyone. Oh, you shotgunning people?
Oh yeah, bro.
Oh, bro. I'm excited for you. All clear. All the shooting. I feel like blowing up this bridge.
Do you have dynamite? Tell me you have dynamite. Put it on the
I have dynamite. Okay, here we go.
Oh, right in the middle, next to the explosion.
Right here?
Yeah, right there.
Placing. Oh my god, he's coming! Oh my god!
I got you, bro.
Alright, no, come back. We're going to the other side and blowing it?
No, I'm just killing this guy.
Oh, there's a lot of people over there you just alerted, so get back over here, I'm gonna blow the bridge.
Hold on, Box, we have to do this the stylish way.
Well, that man, you have two people shooting.
Ow, pain.
Two dead. 3 dead. Also, get away from my dynamite.
I'm hiding from this dude.
That douche.
That douche.
I don't see that. Oh. That douche?
Okay, Bob.
Oh my god, you fielded it. Yeah! Yeah! Alright, here we go.
Wait, it didn't go. Oh wait, yes it did.
Here we go. Here we go.
Wait, box behind you.
Ah! I gotta watch this explosion. Alright, hurry up. The explosion's gonna happen soon. Oh. That's some bullshit.
Didn't even break.
Yeah, it didn't even sort of break.
Wait. Nah, shooting the lines don't do anything.
Yeah, they're coming for us. I mean, they really want us to not live. They're all like, what are my orders? Don't die. We'll start there.
Hold on, box.
Yeah.
There's a sniper's nest somewhere. I shot a guy in the leg and I killed him. 10 out of 10.
Ooh, nice. Probably the femoral artery, if I can find. My medical. Oh no, I was gonna shoot him too.
You did shoot him too.
No, I was gonna kill him too. I should say.
Where the hell is that?
Dude, I'm just blowing shit up at this point. I'm just having a good time. Oh, what's this? What's this way down here? I think I found something cool.
Where? What?
Right here. Like, over this cliff, do you see the shiny, things we can shoot? Do you want the red one and I take the white one? Oh. I mean...
That's not doing anything.
What the fuck? Do we need a Panzerschreck?
Maybe.
Oh! I shot him through the tiniest crack. Just the sliveriest crack. I mean, that... We have to be able to shoot that. Right?
Hey, Box, come with me. Come quickly.
Oh, hello.
This way.
What the fuck?
Up.
I'm going up. But there's a younger version of me in the way. Oh, hello, German man. Frickin' Zip Panther. Man, these guys are really trying to kill us. We were just here.
This is a sniper's nest right here.
This? I don't understand why these won't break. They're glowing. They're legitimately glowing. How to kill? How to make die? How to ruin to death?
I don't know. Better explosives?
I'm gonna find a guy with the Panzerschreck and I'm gonna fucking hit that. Hit that and then quit that. Find the Panzerschreck. That's our goal right now. Find a Panzerschreck. The dead man's still talking on my screen. Alright.
He was laughing after I killed him.
Oh. Like he hit the ground. Like, I saw the skull pop up and I just heard, "Hi-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga- You don't know how to die, right? That's not a Panzerschreck.
Dumb Germans, they don't understand.
I need a Panzerschreck. Get him. You keep doing whatever. I'm gonna run back across.
I'm out of ammo.
You out of ammo.
Shotgun?
Still looking for a Panzerschrecken. I killed a bunch of people with Panzerschrecks.
We're the least stealthy people on Earth.
Oh yeah, I never play this game stealthy, honestly. It's just, it's fun. It's fun to not be stealthy and just shoot people. There were so many goddamn Panzerschrecks. I could have sworn I killed somebody.
Okay,
who had
one. I'm going to die. I'm going to die.
No, don't. I'm so goddamn far away, dude. Don't fucking do it. Use a bandage. Use a medkit. I don't see where they are. Are they across the bridge from you? This bridge is fucking worthless. Can't get over to you. Well, I guess we'll never blow it up. Dave, where the hell are you?
Trying desperately to break that thing?
Yeah. I mean, I want to. But just not allowed. Okay, hey, I got the pee, so I'm gonna lie here on the ground. Don't let me die.
I can't guarantee that.
No, well, you know.
Desert Ghost himself. The man who single-handedly tore through Halfaya, stole into Siwa, dueled with a tiger in Kasserim, and crippled our supply lines. I'm an admirer of your work. We are the same. You and I, we are both soldiers. Workers of war. We love our work.
We came back to a cutscene. The same.
Yeah, I didn't know a trigger cutscene.
Oh. Well, what happened to my guy?
Oh, you're fine.
No, I'm talking about where am I in this cutscene? It's So who's that man, and why are we not the same? Silent.
Time to take this
very silent
down.
Man.
I don't know.
Talk about your favorite. Talk about your favorite type of porn. Do it.
That's not a conversation I wish to have on stream.
I see a man. Killed a man.
And you
oh wow!
Man.
Everybody is alarmed. I like how that guy didn't shout out or nothing, but everybody automatically knows where we are. Oh, not a test. I'm trying my best. I'm honestly trying my fucking best. How did I get like 3 testicle shots at the beginning and then nothing ever since?
I'm trying once in a while to go. Nope.
Oh, is that I got a twofer.
Nope. I think you can't shoot them at him from the side. You have to shoot him front on. In between the legs.
That's irritating. But it makes sense. But I feel like if the bullet goes through the thigh into the testicle, it still counts.
Yeah, well.
Dude. Like, we just don't give a fuck in this level. That was that German dude. Who I told we're not the same. I'd be pissed off. Come on, guys, just kill him.
This is the worst stealthy game I've ever played.
Oh yeah, place the satchel charge. Place the satchel charge. Yeah.
I just killed the guy by shooting his hand. Oh. That's him. Best physics.
Well, maybe the shockwave hit the hand, traveled through the arm, went to the heart, tickled it too hard, and he died. Oh.
Clearly.
Is there a particular reason why this guy, these guys exploded?
I shot at them.
Oh. Oh, I'm coming. I'm just sneezing a lot. Where are you? Where are you? Oh my god, you're way over there. David! Bam. Bam. I know, but I gotta kill the people shooting at us. Man, I'm getting the headshots like a fucking champion, though.
Headshots are easy in this game.
They are very easy. Really, I like this game because it makes you feel like a fucking god.
You are a god in this game.
Let's go back to planting these explosives we were supposed to be planting. Before we went off on a fucking this murder tangent. Oh, oops.
You get that one over there on your side. I'll get the one on my side.
Ooh, you say that after I jump down. Okay. Get back up there. There we go. I'm getting back up there. Maybe. Get the fuck up there, fatty. What are you doing? Are you seeing this anomaly of video game physics?
No.
It's telling me to press space to mantle way the fuck back here. Like, I'm floating, but every single time I try and walk across what I'm mantling, It's all like, nah, dog, there's nothing there. Oh man, this multiplayer is fucking broken. Fuck this shit.
That is one really, really big tank.
We'll like, probably fight it.
God.
We'll probably fight it. Because, you know, that's.
It's like
the
they took a gun that was meant for a battleship and stuck it on a tank.
No, let me put it. It's my job. Don't put it. It's my job.
I'm just admiring the handiwork of these Germans.
Oh, here we go. Starting up. Oh, you guys are fucked now. You guys shouldn't have come here. Where are they?
They're at the
ass
of the tank. Well, let me shoot the vehicle. Because okay. I have armor-piercing bullets.
Oh, so do I. Where are my armor-piercing bullets? I just have them on automatically?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Maybe that's why we're killing people in the hand. I followed up. Sorry.
Nice.
Yeah, I wasn't trying to like take it from you, but I'm like, oh, I see what you're shooting at.
Yeah, that was perfect.
Teamwork, baby. Teamwork. I didn't even gain anything special for that. It just said kill. Like, it wasn't even in the kidney or nothing like that. It just said kill.
Probably shot him in the limb.
I shot him in the arm that traveled into his pelvis region.
I just saw your bullet curve in midair.
Oh, sweet.
It literally did like a left turn.
My like Angelina Jolie?
No. It went straight, then turned.
What in the actual hell is this? There's just an engine hanging out in the middle of fucking nowhere.
They like their engines, okay?
They could have put a little more effort into that. All right,
oh my god, we're stealing the tank. Oh my god, we're stealing the tank.
Oh my god, are we stealing the tank?
I think we are. Oh.
If we get to fucking commandeer this super tank, I'm fucking amazed. What is it? Destroy the rat production lines and deal with Valen. Well, apparently we're supposed to destroy it. But we've already put the satchel charges. What do we do now? Do we leave?
Well, the star is saying we go to the top of it.
I don't see the star. So, what do you think that the evil German's gonna do? You think he's gonna hop in and suddenly we're gonna have a fucking, boss battle? This dead guy. It's fucking search his corpse. I got 8 Thompson bullets.
I think we should go back down. Right.
Okay,
these lights are beginning to fuck with me. It's really annoying.
I legit don't have like a fucking like purpose. It's not telling me what I should be doing. Can I climb up? Oh, I'm on the tank.
You got on the tank?
I'm on the tank.
Okay, let me get there too.
Hello, my friend. Would you like to jump into this super turret? What are we doing up here? Oh, I can place satchel charge.
Right. Time
place
to get
the
out
satchel
here.
Charge.
Oh. Go.
Yeah, we're escaping from here.
Oh god, it's doing something. I'm not okay with that.
No, you're fine. You are an elite sniper man. Oh, the rat's shooting at you. Oh, the tank's shooting at you. Below the satchel charges. What the fuck is this? Are these these guys really confused at the fact that there's enemies coming out of here after we killed literally everyone like fucking 40 goddamn times? I like games that just make you feel like God. Fucking awesome.
This game only makes you feel like
there
God.
There it is!
Easy difficulty.
What is? Like, you're running towards a star or something. Is that where we're supposed to go? I got a medkit.
Oh, I get it now.
Oh. Are you shooting satchel charge? Oh. We finally got to break it. Yes. That's why we couldn't break it. It's plot specific.
Is he dead?
Probably not. We haven't had a final boss yet.
The Azazians. You and I.
Are we both clones of Hitler? Oh, Wild Bear Man! Hello! Coming in with all sorts of gifts. All sorts of hearts.
I remember who I kill.
Oh, really? We killed a lot of people, dude. You remember all of them? Do it. Kill them. Do it. Nice. Wait, could you spare him? Big boom. Oh, yeah. Yeah, but it suddenly cut back to the main game, and I thought it gave you the option to shoot him.
Nope.
But the war is far from over. There are plenty of targets worthy of a bullet. Men who need to die.
Do you remember all of them?
Time to find more work.
You're in the military. They just tell you, go there, do this, and you got more work. I like how they try really hard to make that man, like, the edgiest man ever conceived. I kill people with my boots, and then they die.
So you want to end it here?
Up to you. I'm fine with whatever you want.
I'm asking you.
Well, we just completed the game. I'd say that's a pretty good spot to end off on.
Want to do an airfield?
Yeah, let's do it. Pont du Fos. I can mute you.
God damn it.
Not that it does anything. Oh yeah, I should click ready. There we go. So, Bearman, how you doing tonight? How you doing on this Saturday night, Sunday morning?
Okay. Let's do this.
Two. One. Sniper.
Let's try to be stealthy this time.
Upgrade your scope. Brower's blood is on our hands, by the way. Look at all the sand. It's just always sand.
It's Africa.
Shut up. I want more Argentina. I already see two people and I thought about shooting them. They're talking about us. Damn, your head's gone. Should I take his head off while he's telling the story? Well, I missed, but... Well, he's doing the wiggle jiggle, so I couldn't actually shoot him. I got an intestine shot.
They just bam, and then you're dead, and I shot him.
Yeah, that's what I was asking, like, should I do it? I bet that guy's like, the ghost, and he died.
Oh fuck, I have to go.
Have to go where?
I have to relocate.
Oh. Yeah, it tells you that every time they know where you are. I almost have the 100 relocates thing. Oh, I'm going away from the star. I'm going nowhere near the star.
Hold on. This come this way.
Alright.
We have to do this like professionals. Okay, this way. Keep going.
How is that not a fucking testicle shot? Oh, there's a fucking tank. Fucking APC, man. Oh! Got it! 222 destroyed. Oh! Good explosion.
What did you hit it with?
Bullets. I shot it in its weak point. That guy had a Panzerschreck. Oh! I had a pretty good, like, nutshot chance on him. Where are we going? Oh, we're going up to the sniper. Sniper's nest.
Want a Panzerschreck?
I wanted it in the last level. Not so much this one. Can I pull up a plane? Hold on, I want to try and blow up a plane. Rest in pieces, plane! Yeah, these planes don't blow up. That guy's being saved by camo netting. Please, game. Describe the physics of this camo netting. Shooting at
a plane, clearly.
Oh, somebody on the other side of that plane who's fucking. Oh, I see a man.
Box duck.
You weren't supposed to. I've got you, my friend. Come back to life. Bring me to life. Long shot? Oh, he just fucking sweet venture.
Trying to hide?
I see like the very tippy top of his head every once in a while. Oh, got him! Oh, damn.
I killed the snipers.
There's a guy running directly at me. Stand up. No, no, I want a testicle! Why you gotta kill him? I haven't had, like, a testicle shot all last level. I haven't had one here yet. I've successfully relocated.
They can't call for reinforcements if the radios are destroyed. Oh.
That was... goddamn kidding. Kill the radio operator to stop reinforcements. That's cool. I accidentally did a optional achievement. Oh, I found more Panzerschreck ammo way out there in the distance if I wanted to go for it. Oh shit! Another APC man. Oh, I destroyed it. Apparently I am the terror. Like, I am the APC terror. Oh, you're up there by the Panzerschreck ammo. Your guy takes the weirdest fall damage.
These explosives can make a great trap.
You're gonna do that for every single one? It's gonna do that for every single one. Every single one.
That was a nice explosion.
It was. Well, get ready for a fucking third one.
Third? Or first?
Oh! Interesting. Because that was the third one. I just destroyed all three bomb dumps. Got an M24 grenade. That's nice. You think those planes give a fuck that everything's on fire out here? They just flew overhead like, hey, wanna go to the other base? Yeah. Get out of here. Kill all operators of the control tower. I can do that. I'm even going to attempt. Be sneaky about it. Interesting. That guy took two headshots from the well rod to die.
Helmet.
Done. And I got some more Panzerschreck ammo.
I found more Panzerschreck ammo at the bottom.
Nice. What are we looking at way over here that's all lit up? What is that? I can't... Oh, gain access to the bunker network. Laying down some good old-fashioned explosive suppressing fire. Bank! Did we both just shoot him at the same time?
Maybe.
Alright, I'm coming down, I'm coming to you. Here we go. How does this guy, like, kill people and his fucking heart rate's still at 60? Is this guy like a psychopath?
Possibly, I'm not sure. He's a sniper, he's trained.
Yeah, but you still kill somebody, you're not just gonna be like, you're gonna have like a little bit of heart rate.
Game mechanics. Hold on,
going
let's kill this sniper guy.
What sniper guy?
Sniper guy up there.
This is a sniper guy up where? I don't know this sniper guy. Should I try and throw a grenade up there?
Get a kill?
No. Are you entirely sure about that sniper guy? Oh.
I saw a gun.
That guy was just, you know, patrolling. Like, nothing was wrong. Both of them. Like, oh, look over there,
come
Fritz.
On,
there's
Let's
another
go.
Corpse.
I need to find a way to
Are
open
we inside
these
the
doors.
Bunker network? P- broke the shit out of it.
I shot the radio, it didn't shut him up.
Hey, I tried that before up on top of the thing. Think. Oh, I bet you there's people inside this building that we didn't even try to check for. I've been promoted. All my murderins and shit have got me promoted. I want to blow that man up with a grenade. What? Fucker's indestructible. Shot up with a Panzer Strike, literally, like, face to face.
Point blank Shrekking.
You got Shrek'd, homie. How are you below me?
Magic.
I'm just up top, just trying.
And I'm murdering some peoples.
Well, that's what I hear. So how did you get down there?
I went in the bunker like I was working to.
Oh. Is there? Oh, there is. There's stairs. I was just killing people on the surface still. Look at that. Collecting lots of diaries. Dear mother, today we did some more Nazi things. Then I saw my friend's head get blown off. And we had tea. Wow, there's a lot of corpses in here, dude. You've been busy.
I'm always busy.
Americanas. Have you tried interacting with it? I released the prisoners.
Oh, fuck.
I like how you didn't even sort of help. You shut the door, and then you just walked away, like, well, that's all I'm gonna do.
I'm busy finding guys to kill, okay?
Oh. Well, I found the achievement, the plans. Should I grab them?
I assume that would be a good idea.
Well, you're busy over there doing stuff. I don't know what this is going to do. Alright, apparently we have to get to a sniper point on the surface. Prisoners are still just sitting there in their cages. Apparently they have been well trained.
Prisoners do well things they want to do.
I blew up a man by shooting him through another man, and the bullet happened to hit a exploding canister.
10 out of 10. Best shot.
That was cool. I will never do that again.
I am in a hangar. With some panzer strikes.
Yep. Alright, you popped up where I was.
Well, now I have 3 panzer strikes.
3? I've got 1. Oh, I just saw a shooting star! How nice, game. Kill a couple Germans, get some Panzer Shrek ammo, see a shooting star, another one. I cover the LRDG. Did it just teleport you up here?
Yep.
Prepare yourself. The ghost is just fucking shracking you up. Why are they driving back and forth? Oh my god. Oh, twofer. Double kill. I'm getting a lot of double kills. That guy died by putting his hands up in the air and then disappearing. I mean, at some point, these guys have to notice us, right?
Hands are Shrek's. I better deal with them.
That's a Panzer Shrek. Are we supposed to be doing something?
Getting XP.
I'm like, we're killing a lot of dudes here with nothing really going on.
You know what?
What?
I'm bored.
Yeah. Are you Panzer Shrekking too? are they finally leaving? God damn. Thought they'd never fuck off.
Boxing away.
Take down all German vehicles. Oh, wow. I just saw like a bunch of skulls pop up there.
Hey, Box, grab some more Panzer Shrek ammo.
Where?
Right where we were.
It wouldn't...
Come here. Take out your Panzer Shrek, go up to the box, and hit hold R.
Wow. That's how that works. Okay, let's leave. Let's go fuck some more German shit up. I wonder how Germans feel about this game.
I think the Germans got over their offense how they feel about the Nazis. People killing Nazis in video games a long time ago.
Boom! Double. That was a nice follow-up. Oh, here comes another one. Round in that corner. Oh, that's an actual tank. Hey. There are only two German vehicles. These guys are not... Like... How do two people do this much damage?
By being godlike.
Where did all they come from? I got Demolition Man.
So
Wesley Snipes. Level 12.
Okay.
This is it. End of the line. The Rat Construction Facility. Dug into the sides of the Mid-Des Canyon.
All right.
An odd place to build a tank.
That's it.
But the sheer drops will help with hiding bodies. It's time to destroy the rat and the entire facility. The Reich must not be allowed to build this again. I'll have to take out the production lines on the way through. There are a few good vantage points on the way, too. And
okay. Thank you, everybody, for watching the Saturday Night Stream. If you liked what you saw here, give us a follow on Twitch. If you're watching on YouTube, if you're watching on YouTube, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to turn on notifications so you'll know whenever we release content. We have a Facebook page. At Strikers Gaming. Twitter. We have a Twitter account. Strikers Gaming. r/StrikersGaming. Other things. We have a Game Wisp that you can support us if you like our content and wish us to keep making more. And that's it. Good night, everybody. Have fun.
Night, everyone. Thanks for joining us.